Let's get political reactions as well on the broadcast. Joining us is Mr. Komareddy of the TDP. Sir, in your view, what should the government do? How is the TDP viewing this incident, its fallout, and now what do you believe the government should do?
See, the first and foremost thing that the government has to do is, apart from investigating the reasons behind this mishap, the people responsible should be punished. See, it is almost more than 48 hours, and till now, not even one single official of the company which was responsible for 12 deaths and 400 people being hospitalized is arrested. Today, the DGP of Andhra Pradesh is in Vizag. People have garroted him. People have blocked the DGP. People have questioned the DGP on the road by blocking him. Because people want action today. Instead of taking action, what did the DGP say today? By visiting the plant, after visiting the plant, he was talking about giving medals to the police. I mean, this is really absurd. I mean, you're talking about honoring the police instead of, you know, arresting the people responsible. Whom are you trying to protect? This is the attitude of the government of Andhra Pradesh today. Instead of arresting people who are responsible, you talk about giving medals to the police, you give certificates to the company, you say that you will negotiate with the company, you talk about giving jobs in the same company to the people, but till now, not even one single person is arrested. Why? This is the question the people are asking today. This is why the people in Vizag are agitating today on the roads. People who have lost their family members, people whose family members are in hospitals, they are demanding answers from the government today. But this is a very sad scenario today in the state of Andhra Pradesh and also in Vizag. Hundreds of people are on the roads today demanding justice.
All right. Stay with us, sir. Let's take that to Mr. Reddy of the YSRCP as well. Ravichandra Reddy of the YSRCP is also with us. The TDP spokesperson there saying that obviously they are not happy with your government's response. They are saying the DGP has been garroted, people are upset. Your government has not handled the situation well. Firstly, what is your response to him? And secondly, Mr. Reddy, are you planning to urge the plant to shut down? Or will you take a balanced view, keeping in mind that this can have negative ramifications on other corporates and other industries as well?
So one thing is very clear. The happened incident is very unfortunate. It is a mere accident. It may be a mistake from men who is actually working from there. And the decisions of earlier government and Chandrababu Naidu given the expansion permission to that company. And in his regime, two times in 1997.
Mr. Ravichandra Reddy, it is you who have given the expansion permission. Don't spread false news on national media. It is your government that it has given the permission in July 2019.
January 2019.
Don't spread false news in national media. You are totally exposed. It is your government which has given the permission on July 2019.
It is not a wanted incident. It is an unfortunate incident, mere accident. But we have to correct it. At the time of this juncture, we have to help the people who is actually suffering there. Entire structure of government helped them. With a lot of ambulances, 25 plus ambulances, they have been rushed to hospitals. We saved maximum lives. YSRCP government saved maximum lives. Actually, it should happen to hundreds in
the last day.
But
whom are you trying to protect? Why are you shielding the company?
It has been.
No, but Mr. Komareddy, Mr. Komareddy, the
he should not interrupt. He should not interrupt. Why
Mr. Komareddy,
urgency to come in. You are spreading false news. It is you who have given the permission to this company. It is you who are
going to protect
this company. It is you who have not arrested one single official till now.
You are fake, actually.
Why are you trying to protect this company which has killed 12 people?
Give us more
time.
Why are
you trying to protect this company?
News channel.
The company which has killed 12 people. You are trying to protect this company. Why have you not arrested one single official till now?
Okay, let me take that to Mr. Komareddy. Ravichandra, I'm just coming back to you in a second. Mr. Komareddy, a follow-up question then to you. You want the company shut down? You want the arrest of the top officials of the company? Is that what you're demanding?
Yes, the company should be shut down immediately. People do not want the company there. People are agitating for the company to be shifted. People are agitating for the company officials to be arrested. People are agitating today for the company officials to be
So that's the counter view coming your way. You had industry's view earlier, and this is now the political view also. Ravichandra Reddy, you are the government in power. Let's allow him to speak now, Mr. Comrade Reddy. Ravichandra.
Please allow me, sir.
No, no, but what is the decision you take? Will you arrest the officials involved? Will you shut down the company? Or do you believe that will send a negative sentiment out to industry?
No, we are not basing on sentiments. We don't want to hurt people's sentiment as well. We are very much with the people. Our government is people's government. And as well, we are going to support industry list also. At the same time, we are not going to tolerate negligence from the industrials in the name of industrialism. But we say one thing. We lodged FIR and we framed all the cases what actually we have to frame on that. And the high-level inquiry committee is there.
Let's get another political view.
Sir, let me explain, sir. Give me 2 minutes. And one thing I want to specify, that within no time,
sir, Section 336 and 338
recommendations, we will act rapidly. And
actually,
what necessity is there? If at all, the factory has to be shut down. And
shame on you.
Otherwise, we have to shift that factory.
Shame on you, you're trying to protect this company.
We are not going to tolerate the harmness to the people. I want to assure you through NewsX, sir, we don't want to give the blame game before the high-level committee inquiry. Within no time after getting that inquiry report...
What high-level committee,
weeks,
sir? You don't have one expert in the committee.
And
what IAS officers will inquire?
And at the same
what
time...
What high-level committee are talking about?
Industry
you only
also.
Have IAS officers
time,
in the committee. You don't have one, even one single expert.
To transfer somewhere. To outskirts of the city.
They don't have even one single expert in the committee.
We will definitely
it is a bogus high-level committee.
We have given the
which is constituted to protect the company.
Can you name one expert who is there in the committee?
Mr. Ravichandra Reddy, can you name one expert who is there in the committee? Name one expert who is there in the committee.
It is not enough.
You don't have any experts in the committee. And you talk about investigation.
So many
you are exposed today. You are trying to protect the people who have
reimbursement.
You are trying to protect the company with the skilled people today.
We will take care of people. People first is our motto. Our government is working for people. At the same time, we are not going to
negate. We are seeing how your government is working today.
Our industrialists say
people are agitating on the roads today, Mr. Reddy. This is a shame on you.
Mr. Comrade Reddy of the TDP.
Delivering justice a populist measure. He is delivering justice a populist measure. He is punishing people who are responsible for the death of 12 people a populist measure. Do you want another Anderson to run away from our country? These are not populist measures. This is delivering justice. So we want Jagan Mohan Reddy's government to deliver justice today.
Ravichandra Reddy, last word.
Responsible for
our government belongs to people's government.
Do not
specify that we are not going to neglect industries. And at any cost. We cannot tolerate the negligence of the industrialists as well.
It should not be tolerated, and Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy is equally responsible.
Don't argue. There is no purpose in commenting. Jagan Mohan Reddy, what is the purpose in commenting? Chief Minister, again and again. Simply
based. He is the one who gave the permission for
allegations. Don't blame the game.
He is trying to shield people today.